All right, so since all the treasure areas, they respawn every 4 minutes after you fast travel. So we're gonna do a farming round. We're gonna start from the Grand Tree area. We're gonna get to the Heartwood, the Dam, the Windswept, go up to the Heights, go to the Worm Bridge, go to Horseshoe Plains, go to this area right here, and then go to the Aspiration Hill, and then that's it. All right, I do want to mention, make sure that these areas aren't exact. It's just around that area. So just go to the area I specify and then start dousing around. Like before it was over there and now it's over here. So this is where I got another spot. All right, I'm gonna fly up. I guess you can start farming afterwards, right? Now we're leaving. Come on. It's so hard to always just pinpoint it. Oh, this rock. I swear it was over there before. Whoa, what's up with my cam? Whoa, whoa, camera, camera, hello? Where's the alpha? Of course, I guess he could just straight up just teleport here. I'm gonna fly. Down here this time? No, it should be up here. God, come on. All right, I guess it's over here this time. All right, here we go. Make our way up there. So yeah, do a little dowsing from time to time. I guess it's not always around the same spot, but it's in the area. It's Ponyta. Is it not in the water? Okay, he's over here. Oh man, the dousing. Get out of here. I'm gonna make a way down here. All right, this one's the same spot. All right.